Hey everyone, Casey here from Clientric. In today's tutorial, we'll be diving into Zoho Bookings and how you can manage your resources. So let's log in and I'll see you there. All right, so now that we've logged in, we can go ahead and check out how we can start managing our resources. So as always, in the top right, click your settings tab. On the left-hand side, you're going to get a list of all the different options here that we've talked about. And here's one called resources. Now, a resource is basically anything in your company that you may want to have it booked out. This could be computers or workstations. It could be meeting rooms, anything like that. You can actually create a resource for it so it could actually be booked. This could even be company vehicles, or you could dive into a lot more details or company equipment of any sort. You can add this in there. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and take a look and start adding some resources. All right, so in order to add a resource, let us go ahead and put it in here. So let's say computer one bookable. Let's just say that as the description. So we're gonna click that and save it. Now we have a resource there. Let's say we also want to conference room 1B. Maybe you're a large organization, you have offices in this crazy pandemic world, and you wanna actually put in a resource that can be booked for the conference room. So again, conference room 1B, downstairs and to the left. So that could be your description. So we're gonna click and save that. So we have computer one and we have conference room 1B. Now, both of these are essentially like a user or as a consultation. Just like we've done before, you can set up the availability, you can set up the resource booking URL, you can set up the booking page settings, and you can actually embed this as a widget. So you can make this bookable for the rest of your team, for the rest of your organization, by selecting these, having people go in and choose what it looks like, and you have the different availabilities. Maybe it's only in the morning you want this conference room available for the rest of the company. You have many different options here of what you want to do. And really, you just have to set this up like everything else. Again, you can customize the name. Let's say CR1B. That would be the booking link. So you could click on that and it's going to go to that. You can set up the booking page settings. So with the welcome, the description, all that good stuff, availability we talked about, resource information, change the name, consultant in charge. So you can select who's in charge of this one. And then you also just have the description you can edit there as well. And then finally you have the ability to embed it as a widget. Now that is pretty much it for managing your resources. You can go in, you can select, you can delete these as well. So you can go over here, select delete, or you can exit out of that and get back to this view. You can even add in a picture if you wanted to of what that would look like. So just click that and it'll bring that open. If you wanted to delete it, let's say you no longer have this conference room, or let's say you get rid of this computer, just delete it, delete the resource, it's gone. So that is it for Zoho Bookings and how to manage your resources. I hope this video has been helpful for you. There's a lot of good content on here. Check out more tutorials. We're doing Zoho Books, we have Zoho Marketing Automation, we're always putting out other Zoho applications. So make sure you're checking us out constantly to stay up to date on all the tutorials that are out there. Now make sure you are also liking and subscribing to our YouTube channel. Helps us reach a larger audience like yourself and allows us to help other people just like we're helping you. And don't be afraid to check out our website at www.clientric.co and check out our LinkedIn, our Instagram, all our great social channels. There is a link on our website. So be sure to check all that good stuff out. Can't wait to see you in the next one. Bye for now.